Ice dancing and pairs figure skating. They both have music, sequins, and couples performing while trying to remain in sync, but they have different rules. Here's how you identify one from the other. Pairs figure skating is just like the men's and women's singles competitions with jumps you're used to seeing, like the Axel or Lutz. Partners skate next to each other and perform identical moves, or they may skate at a distance and mirror each other. Males can lift their partner and hold her over their head or even throw her in the air for spectacular twists. In ice dancing, the focus is more on musical interpretation, dance patterns, and step sequences. There are no figure skating jumps, and the couple is physically connected most of the time. Some lifts are allowed, but not the big ones you see in pairs. Both events have a short program focusing on required moves and a longer free skate performance.